Well, I found a polyphemus moth, or polyphemus, the larva, and the moths are huge, from what I googled. Just a focus. And I found out that the anatomy of a caterpillar has three parts: the head, the thorax, and the abdomen. And behind the head, the thorax has three pairs of legs, which have hooks on them, and they use that for grabbing. And then five pairs of prolegs. The ones in the rear, they have some little hooks on those for grabbing. And the prolegs are those little stubby ones. So there's five sets. You see the four in the middle, and then touch them right here, the ones on the back. I want to get over my fear of caterpillars, at least the ones that aren't poisonous, which I found out that monarch caterpillars are poisonous. I'm not sure if they'll hurt humans, so. A lot of the bright colored caterpillars are poisonous. Well, this guy looks pretty cool. And I felt him, and he feels pretty neat. Yeah, I'd hold him, but I'm afraid those rear prolegs really grab. I'm afraid he'd grab a hold of me and I'd freak out and fling him off and hurt him. So I don't want to hurt this guy. It's too cool. But I like the green. All right. Pretty cool. little silk moth. It's getting a little bit bigger. And he eats all the time. Pretty cool. I'm not going to touch this thing. I have to look up this guy. Spiders, but these things give me the willies.
Hey, David Lawson is here overcoming one of his greatest fears, caterpillars. He doesn't like these legs moving around on him, especially the tail end that can grab your skin and hang on tight. So I'm really proud of him. He's doing great. First it was spiders. Now we're going to get him okay with caterpillars.
This one looks kind of cool compared to like tent caterpillars.
Yeah. What color we say he looks like? A little purplish to him. Orange head. Kind of hard to see in this light.
Oh, he's a dropper. I'm gonna do the grass.
Told you she's gonna be active and wild. Okay, here's David, my good friend and adventurer, with me. He's got himself a beautiful shamrock he's found this morning. And she's quite active. There's no flies sitting on her, but she'd probably like a few.
This guy has some nice coloring. I'm trying to get over my fear of caterpillars. Spiders don't bother me anymore. Oh, that scar is from when I was in Holland Hospital. So I didn't try to cut my wrist. I was in a bad car accident, and they had to put a tube in my artery to check my oxygen count. If anybody wants to know. Let this guy go. Pretty neat.
Really big one.